going to Saloonenberg, which is Dutch for Moonfield. I hear that Lunenburg is the most wonderful city in the world.
I have nothing. Breath and the guts to go, crisscrossing the continent all aglow, leading love, lore, and dating destiny.
Why is Peggy's Cove, what is it famous for?
I have no idea, and I can't tell you. No data.
Someone told me not to go to see the Anna Green Gables thing.
That's a young tween. Did you not read the series?
Well, it's a volume 6. Wait, how do you say tour here?
Tour.
Tour.
Tourists.
It's filled with a lot of tourists. Going to the tournament. Where are we?
Lunenburg.
Coast to California, the highway high. Noise, narcotics, and
that's the old Lunos there pulling in. Along with Nor'easter. Storm brewing, I suppose.
Standing in my way.
It's a really big day. We made it. Atlantic Ocean.
Southwest coast to coast. Baby, the trouble that I get into. No, Southwest coast to coast.
Camping. Amazing. Look at this.
Chester.
The Hamptons.
Very nice, yeah. I've got to go yachting later.
I wear stripes, but only in navy and in white.
Fresh fish.
And no matter how much I fan the flames, Canada always answers when I call her name.
And grandpa came here, and my grandma took a picture basically of this scene and painted it.
We found the bagpipes. Peggy's Cove is very meditative.
It's kind of spiritual.
I mean, with the exception of the fucking bagpipes, everyone talks. Set of a Diane Keaton movie. Shipping times. Risers Beach. Is it risers or is it 5 meters from the actual beach?
Amazing.
And Provincial Park is considered one of the best in the Maritimes, which I guess says a lot. The water was fucking cold. It's Turtle Inn. Okay, Lunenburg.
Didn't even say that was a German accent.
Didn't even say it was a German accent, yeah.
I love Lunenburg. I'm one of my properties. Lunenburg.
Chester.
The Hamptons.
Marjorie, bring me up. Nova Scotia, you can ask him.
You're winning.
And Halifax next.